Hello, my name is Catherine and I'm a specialist within the publisher support team. Today we will be looking at our policy around overlapping content on your app and how to solve this violation. Banner ads should not float or hover over your app's content. If an app has a scrolling menu, banner ads should not pop up or be placed over the content of this menu. Additionally, banner ads should not move as a user scrolls, as this could cause your users to click on the ad unit accidentally rather than on the menu. If you receive a violation notice from the policy team about overlapping content, you may have ad units within the app that are too close to the content, or even overlapping the content on the app. For example, the banner ad on the right is covering content on the app. To fix this violation, review your app with each of the following possibilities in mind. Firstly, your banner ads may be too close to other elements within your app. To avoid accidental clicks, your banner ads should not be placed immediately next to interactive elements and app content. This can include navigational buttons, such as a Next button or a custom app menu bar, interactive content, like a text chat box or an image in an image gallery, or a gameplay screen where users are continuously interacting with the app. Secondly, banner ads should not float or hover over your app's content. If your app has a scrolling menu, banner ads should not pop up or be placed over the content of this menu. Also, banner ads should not move as a user scrolls. I hope this information helps you to better understand our policy around overlapping content. If you received a violation and have fixed the issue, you can file a review directly to the AdMob policy team through the appeal form. You will find the form in the description box of this video. Please ensure to fill in accurate information regarding publisher ID, app ID, and issue ID, which is included in the violation email you would have received. Let us know in the comments if this video has been helpful. Thank you.